Outstanding.
Each year, several awards are made to individuals who have contributed to the overall success of the school and the senior class. The following awards will be presented this evening: the Suhan Spirit Award, the Senior Service Award, and the Faculty Award for Academic Excellence. The recipients of our three prestigious graduation awards have all been voted upon by the faculty and staff members of Dublin High School. Our first award this evening is the Suhan Spirit Award. Suhan was a 1974 graduate of Dublin High School. She is remembered as a bright-eyed and enthusiastic young woman with tremendous dedication and pride towards serving Dublin High School. She had a positive attitude and an infectious smile, putting her heart into making everyone feel like they were an important part of the Gale Force family. 1 year after graduation, Sue was killed in a tragic automobile accident. In memory of Sue, her family established the Suhan Spirit Award to symbolize the pride and dedication she had for Dublin High School. Each year at graduation, we are privileged to present this award to an individual, either a student, parent, staff member, or community member who exemplifies Sue's qualities. This year, the award goes to a dedicated teacher and coach who has been an inspiration and role model. In her capacity as Student Activities Director, she has worked tirelessly to empower leaders and create an inclusive environment for all students, facilitating numerous events on campus to build up school spirit and help create bonds that make DHS so special. It is with great pleasure and honor that I present the 2018 Suhan Spirit Award to Ms. Kelly Beck. Senior Service Award, given annually to a graduate who has selflessly contributed his or her time and energy to making their school and community a better place. This year's recipient was known for bringing people together and personified service and leadership. She played a pivotal role in the leadership class, organizing the school's largest events, served as an FMP mentor, and was the founder and president of SALT, unifying student athletes from all teams on campus to build up their leadership, character, and sportsmanship. I am proud to announce that the Class of 2018 Senior Service Award goes to Julia Kang. Dublin High School Faculty Award of Excellence is presented to a student who best exemplifies academic excellence and dedication to DHS. In the classroom, this year's recipient not only took the most rigorous courses Dublin High School has to offer, but also participated in multiple work-based learning opportunities through ROP in business and medicine. He helped start the DHS Biomedical Academy, had a statewide leadership role in a student organization promoting health occupations, and won state competitions in speech and debate. I am very proud to announce our 2018 Faculty Award for Academic Excellence recipient is Neil Betty. Let's give a big round of applause to Neil and all of our honorees this evening. Well deserved. This year, Dublin High School has two retirees, one of which we will honor this evening. Our first honorary diploma recipient is Miss Victoria Quintanilla. Miss Quintanilla is retiring after 37 years of teaching, 22 of which were in the Dublin Unified School District. Miss Quintanilla, please join us on stage. Congratulations, Ms. Quintanilla. Our second honorary diploma recipient is Mr. James Frost. Mr. Frost was unable to join us this evening and will be honored at our staff meeting tomorrow. At this time, our senior class vice president, Sophie Melgoza, and our senior class treasurer, Mason Kim, will now present the senior class gift.